Nishimoto Hawks.
It's the week of March 4th, 2024.
We have a very busy week this week coming up. First of all, we are going to kick off Read Across America Week. So we have some special dress-up days that coincide with some books each day to celebrate the love and joy of reading across the world.
We finished up our track season, so we had 16 kids who went to the district championships, and they had a lot of fun.
And we had some really good performances. I know our fourth grade boys relay team came home with a gold, as well as Martin Cano came home with an individual gold, and a couple second and third place medalists as well. So great job to all of our track team. It makes us just even the more excited for our next sports coming up.
Yes, our kids are very excited. So we have football and cheer coming up for our fifth and sixth graders. They're all very excited. So that will start Monday. Our practices are tryouts. We'll start on Monday.
We had a very busy week last week at Nishimoto. We had some really fun things going on. We had some of our partners from Torres High School come by and interact and do some reading with our third grade classes.
We also had our monthly incentive, and so kids who earned 5 pop badges could choose to spin the wheel for a bunch of different prizes, and the ones who earned 15 got to play some Minute to Win It games.
Yeah, so lots of fun things happening this week. Check out some of the pictures from the week. If you don't go, you'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. Month of March, we are celebrating and learning about a new character trait, and that is the character trait of trustworthiness. So we will be doing activities to reinforce that character trait all month long. Boys and girls, just a reminder, it is very important that once our final bell rings, that we go quickly to where we need to be. So if you ride the bus, be sure you're going straight to the bus zone. If you get picked up, you're gonna head out to valet. If you go to after school program, be sure to get in your lines quickly. And then if you're a walker, it is important that you head to the front gate, wait for the teacher that is on crossing duty before you head out into the street. That way we can keep everybody accounted for, safe, and get everyone home as quickly and safely as possible. We had 3 new Hawk Badge winners this week. We had Oliver from Mrs. Valdez's class, Marissa from Mrs. Hidalgo's class, and Esmeralda from Mrs. Evangelista's class. They got our limited edition Soaring t-shirt, and really excited to start rocking those. Great job, guys. Keep soaring. Well, I think that's all the announcements that we have for this week. Remember, Nishimoto Hawks, don't just fly.
We soar.
Show respect.
Offer kindness.
Act responsibly.
And be ready to learn.
Let's have another Hawktastic week. Go Hawks!